am strong. I'm strong because last year my brother was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis. After two seizures, he spent about 2 weeks in the hospital. He got very depressed and went to a hospital for people who are really sad. Since my brother's recovery, my family and our friends have been doing everything we can to raise money to donate to the Multiple Sclerosis Foundation.
I am unique. I'm unique because of what I do, how I look, and my personality. I'm half Indian and I have brown skin, which makes me very unique in my surroundings. I am also involved in a lot of activities which requires me to manage my time very wisely.
I am a leader. I'm a leader because people respect me. People listen to me. I try to solve my own problems. I'm helpful to others. I'm smart, kind, and confident. I make my own path in life. I'm learning how to be a better listener. I'm learning that I can't always get my way. I'm learning how to have patience.
Believe you tear me down just to laugh, but if I break your shining glass, I'll just see pieces of me.
Time.